homemade remedies for baldness. Hair loss, also known as baldness, refers to a loss of hair from part of the head or body. It generally follows a pattern of a receding hairline. Here we have some homemade remedies for baldness. Baking soda shampoo works best when mixed right before you use it. Mix baking soda, a bit of water and shampoo a quick shake and you are ready to jump in the shower. In a bowl, mix up baking soda and egg white. Apply it onto your scalp and hair. Tie up your hair, leave it on, then rinse off thoroughly with cold water. Soak the fenugreek seeds in the water for 24 hours. Strain and use the water to rinse hair. Mix fenugreek seeds paste and baking soda well. Apply to your scalp and hair. Do not wash the hair immediately. Around 800 AD, the ladies at the Japanese imperial court used yuzu root on their hair. The rinsed water obtained from washing rice. Mix baking soda with the rice water and wash your hair using this.